approaching the ring from Palo Alto, California, weighing 247 pounds, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien.
This is going to be fun to watch. Oh, and he's in a world of trouble here. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Impressive suplex. Damien going up high. Uh-oh. Oh, he got him. Oh, what's he going to do to follow that? The midsection. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, forced back inside. Damien Sandow climbing up to incoming. This is a sickening assault. And that one hurt his hand. Look out! Headbutt! Right hand. And we've come to yet another turning point in this match.
Big elbow!
A stiff shot with the elbow. Man, that must have felt like running into a wall. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Damien Sandow needs to turn things around.
Oh, don't do this!
We got a cover! And Sandow kicks out. Too slow.
I don't know what's going to happen here.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
If Damien Sandow can't change his fortune here, he's going to be on his way back to the locker room as the loser of this match.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Three!
Come on! And we're going back between the ropes. Oh my, what a jawbreaker!
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
And this, a quick cover.
Let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien Sandow.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.